I've been on this level so many times. I would have fucking done it decades ago. But just for the fact of the game just not doing what it's supposed to be doing. The amount of times I do an attack, I press jump, doesn't jump, get hit. The amount of times I do devil trigger, doesn't do devil trigger, I get hit. It's like I'm playing a fighting game. I'm doing an import. I do punch, punch, kick, jump, combo, shoryuken, cancel, fireball, but instead it just goes jump up, shoryuken, cancel, and it just does the force punch instead of doing the input of what I just did to do the Shin Shoryuken. Oh no! It's like I'm playing a fighting game. It's eating my inputs. Look at him. Nero, what's he doing? There's something here in front of me. Auto lock on. Oh, to the thing down there, yeah? And then I bring it to Nero. He's looking up like that at the enemy that I originally wanted to look at. God almighty. Oh, yeah, I want to look at the thing that's on the floor. Not the thing that I'm flying next to. No, of course not. The lock-on on this game is terrible. It really is. The lock-on for this game is terrible. Maybe it's the difficulty. It's not the difficulty. It's not the difficulty. It's the lock-on system.
Think I'll handle the close one first. Gotta start somewhere.
It's just not playing how it's supposed to be playing. And the amount of times that I've got hit because of it, same again. I wanted to concentrate on the bird. I'm closest to the bird. Next minute it's thinking, right, if you're closest to the enemy, it locks onto that enemy. Then next minute, if the enemy's not on the screen, it locks onto that enemy instead. Great example of what's just happened there. I'm concentrating on the thing in front of me. It goes and locks onto the thing on the right hand side. I clearly blatantly wanted to lock onto him. Really, I did. I was concentrating on the big dude. My auto lock on was on the big dude. Oh, do you want to grab the thing in front of him? No. Blatantly not. Of course I don't. Oh my god. It's like the game's just taking the piss. I'm surprised I couldn't lock onto him through the wall, since he's not on my screen. Good lord. I ain't keen that for us. I would have done this ages ago. It's just the lock-on system just being absolute garbage.
without strength, you can't protect anything. You know that.
I clearly don't want to lock onto here. God almighty, man. Clearly don't want to lock onto here. Mate, the lock on me. This better be a fucking S. I think it is. Fuck me, man. It better be. Mate, that's the lock on system, man. It's getting annoying. One sec.